All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Yes! It's Penny Ford!
Postman Pat in a Tuscan style. Il postino pato, il postino pato, il postino pato, il de bianco nero cato. One day a la mattina, e un alla rura, il postino, et un uomo felice.
Treat for you. So I've just recently moved to the East End of London, Albert Square, in fact. Yeah, it's true. So tonight I'm your very own Letitia Dane, or depending on where you're sitting, Pat Butcher. But I'll always be a sorry girl. I'll openly admit that I've masturbated to Ben Fogle and Terry Wogan. And I own a Hackett Gilet, so that's it, really. Hi, Daddy. Yeah, I'm that person nervously twitching at my plantation shutters, waiting for the Ocado van to arrive, then rushing out to grab my bags of wheat-free, chia-seeded bread, high omega-3, I'm told, like Augustus Gloop hanging out the back of Willy Wonka. Yeah. Anyway, don't really miss commuting. A third of my salary every year. The other two-thirds go on Pret. But yeah, we're trying to get into the area of St. Ratford. Yeah, St. Ratford. My husband went to the local hairdressers in the community, isn't it? Is it? Yeah, it is. It's in the community, isn't it? Yeah, hair swag, 3 G's. Came out looking like a mild imitation of Ali G. Cue the night time. You know me loving ya. From my head to neck. Woman, you turn me on with your big babylons. Anyway, it turns out he doesn't have babylons and I don't have ghoulies. I think not, anyway. So I was thinking about a Radio 1 mashup, but it not being on Radio 1 and not really being a mashup, but just an idea of whether Downton Abbey would be a bit better if it was set in downtown New York. Yeah? You imagine the skyscrapers, you got the fence going off, got the angry taxi drivers like, hey John, you're a fucking prick! And then you've got a lady sort of walking across the street, and the taxi driver leans out the window, he's like, Lady Mary Crawley is one fine-assed hoe. And then Mr. Carson, our favoured butler, gets a job in Starbucks. And I go in, Mr. Carson, can I have a skinny macchiato frappuccino? I want you to go heavy on cream, light on the milk, double on the sprinkles, okay? And then obviously the million-dollar question as to whether John Bates will go down on Abbey tonight, but I'll leave that one with you. And then I thought, what if Lord of the Rings was set in Middle England as opposed to Middle Earth? Sorry to anyone, I'm AFN tonight. Frodo, where's the fucking ring? Like, they say like up there, I'm told a lot. You'll probably know. Frodo, where's the ring? Where is it? Gandalf's gonna be well vexed with you. He's ridden Shadowfax the horse up to Aldi. I know, who even uses a fax anymore? Don't get me started. Anyway, 2 for 1 on prune juice. You know about his problem, yeah? Anyway, you pawned it, haven't you? You pawned it for some Benson's. You bloody ball bag baggins. Anyway, I've been Kelly Ford tonight, and no doubt Frank, with that quick reminder, will remind you of that in a moment. Thank you.
Thank you for all the time.